We need to talk.
Later.
No, we need to talk now.
When I first came here, you made me a promise, and you've done nothing to fulfill it.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
No, Dad, you're not.
You know if I'm okay.
Because when your son kills himself, you're not okay.
I'm not stupid. I know I fucked up. What I did, nothing can prepare you for your only son to be gay.
That was great. It's really strange, you know. I feel more at peace.